Hey guys, it's Zan here, and in this video we're going to talk about Samsung Galaxy S11 series and when it's, you know, allegedly launching as well. We're going to talk about all in this video. So Samsung is expected to launch its Galaxy S11 series smartphone on, you know, February 18th in San Francisco. It is one of the top smartphones that will, you know, be launched in 2020. Samsung will mostly likely introduce three Galaxy S11 models: Galaxy S11e, Galaxy S11, and Galaxy S11 Plus at the same event. The company could also unveil much rumored, you know, Galaxy Fold 2 smartphone as well. The Galaxy S11 could feature 108 megapixel sensor with 5x optical zoom and 9-in-1, you know, pixel binning. It is likely to pack a Snapdragon 865 chipset in the US market, and Samsung is likely to add an Exynos 990 chipset in the, you know, European market as well. Both will be integrated with 5G modems. The Samsung Galaxy S11 Plus could, you know, sport a 5000 mAh battery as well, which is, you know, manufactured by LG. It is likely to offer a punch hole display as well, which will be placed at the center of the panel, similar to the Galaxy Note 10. So yeah guys, that's all we have, you know, talked for Samsung Galaxy S11 series. And yeah, I will see you in my next one. Bye. Peace out.